SRH captain Kane Williamson has said it was a tough first half for the franchise, but they still have the energy to get back together for the second leg of IPL 2021. SRH lost 6 of their 7 games in the first half and David Warner was sacked as their captain. Mid-tournament, SRH will face DC on September 22nd. Subscribe to the channel for more news.